Lakota. Another quiet neighborhood, Napa Valley. Garage off to the side. Big acreage. I believe I remember them saying that that lot is part of it, I think. I'd have to confirm that. So I'm coming to the right, there's a big kind of bonus room type thing. And over here. Another hallway area. Hello. Just taking a video for my client.
Are you the agent?
Oh, yeah. Then kitchen. Garage. So let's see what we got going on outside. Big covered patio. And the backyard. Big backyard. Goes all the way. Way back there. A couple sheds. Gazebo. Stable of some sort. I don't know what the purpose of the structure is. I guess just a walkway. And I believe the property goes back even past this. Is part of it. But I remember them telling me that they would consider selling it along with it so they could like bundle it together, like basically come to agreement with the price and then sell it for a dollar so you can just get one loan on it. So maybe that's something to consider. Back inside. Oh. Uh-oh. Here you go.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Your hall bath. How you doing? This looks like the master bedroom. One bedroom. Second bedroom.
Yeah.
And that's it.